To simplify this expression, we want to add our exponents together. So on x, we have 2 and 1, so we'll have x to the 2 plus 1. We'll have y to the 2 plus 3. And that gives us our final answer of x to the 3rd times y to the 5th.